me if I would take custody of my nieces, and I told her I would. So I became the legal guardian of my three nieces.
What do you guys love about August?
I like that I can talk to him about anything.
Understanding.
He understands the world.
My relationship, with my nieces is a... I guess a complex one, because I can sometimes feel like a bad parent. Or like... an absentee parent, because I'm like figuring out things in other parts of my life, and I'm missing out on certain parts of their life. And I just feel for them in their journey. But like I said, it's like I trust that God will continue to cover them on their journey, you know, the same way that God has covered me. So I love y'all, man.
I miss you.
I miss you so much.